Proposed ancient lore village broke ground on two prototype homes on the South Knoxville property. The fantasy resort has been the subject of some controversy among neighbors. The resort says the homes will not be occupied, but will be used as open house venues and to validate the overall budget.